can see this aloe vera plant, mother plant, and the baby plant. These are fleshy big leaves of aloe vera, and the stem is very hidden. It keep on giving rise to new plants, that is the baby plants. And this very common household plant, money plant, it also grows from its stem. This is also very interesting plant, jade plant. We also call it money plant in feng shui. It also grows from its branches. Branches means again a part of stem. And now is the time to show one very interesting plant. This is bryophyllum. Some varieties of bryophyllum have short and round leaf, and this one is robust kind of bryophyllum at our garden. This leaf is bit damaged, but you can see from the edges of its leaves new plants are coming. When they will grow a bit, they will fall and make a new plant. I hope you can see this plant at its edge. And there are some non-flowering plants in our garden too. This cycas palm, commonly called Christmas tree, and this plant, thuja.